be. Lives a guy creating talk, a wise guy is he. He has such a reputation for making girlies fall. Fat ones, small ones, thin ones, tall ones, he gets them all. He's a sheet of Avenue B. I'm telling you, he's a champ of them all. He's no bluff, he treats the girls rough. His hugs and kisses scare 'em, he don't spare 'em. You should see his Hebrew harem, he wants them all. To Saram, then he goes by. Rose Goldstein's husband slammed him in the eye. He acts like a real Arabian lord, since he bought a brand new second-hand lord. Don't speak. He's the king of Avenue B. All the boys are up and up. They're jealous of him. They would like the girlies, but their chances are slim. If a fella gets a girlie, she only lasts a day. He walks right by and blinks his eye and takes her away. He's a sheep of Avenue B. I'm telling you, he's the champ of them all. Girlies sigh, for him they would die. He gets a girl on Sunday, leaves her Monday. Some girls even dump less Monday. He takes the girl to the cellar cabaret. But it's the woman who pays and pays and pays. All the husbands there are scared of their lives. Then they go to work, they lock up their lives. Don't think he's the king of Avenue B.